and identity. We then used our knowledge to create ballads to explain the human side of living in these times. Ballads are a form of poetry that can easily become song lyrics.
We had some pretty important devices to use to make sure our ballads held the attention of our listeners. Basic things like rhyme and rhythm, but complex things as well, like hyperbole and alliteration. Lucy will now read us her ballad, and then she's going to demonstrate how we can take our classroom learning beyond the class and into our own lives, where we have our own interests. Lucy decided to write her own ballad about friendship, set to the tune of another song. After reading her first ballad, Lucy will sing her second one.
The day I found gold. I was hanging out the washing one day when I saw something shine. My 13-year-old daughter picked it up. It was gold and now mine. I called my husband for the surprise. Clip-clop, clip-clop, he came. Riding a horse as worthy as gold, came in no luck again. When I showed him the gold, he was quite a bit surprised. He was as happy as can be, as it was extremely sized. So we took a boat that's a million grand. The boat sank us asleep because it didn't want to see land.
Confidence to stand up and do things in front of people. Everybody today, right from prep,